Hey, Janelle Springer here. You know what's scary is that diabetes is the seventh leading cause of death in America. You know what else is scary? 27% of Americans don't even know they have diabetes. 27%. What about the monetary cost? While doing my research on more natural solutions for managing blood sugar, I was shocked at how much people spend on insulin these days. One brand of insulin in particular has increased in price by 60% in just the past 3 years. Oh my gosh. And the prices are still rising. So I really want to help you find more natural solutions to actually save you money. You're not going to be spending more on these natural solutions, you'll actually be spending less. I think that's a win-win, and you don't have the side effects from the medication and all that stuff. So, all right, we've all heard of the power of antioxidants. They're known for fighting inflammation, they're known for fighting cancer and heart disease. They help people with depression and mental decline. But today I wanted to talk about how antioxidants help treat diabetes. One particular antioxidant I want to talk about is alpha-lipoic acid. This is one that I found out and one that I've been using for my blood sugar issues. I just didn't realize how powerful it was. So, our bodies actually make a small amount of ALA, and that's what I'm going to call it from here on out, so I don't have to say the whole long name. But our bodies actually make a little bit of it. But having a healthy diet actually will increase that number. ALA is found in every cell in our body, and it helps turn glucose into fuel for our body to use. ALA, or antioxidants in general, slow down cellular damage that is the main cause of cancer, heart disease, and diabetes. There was a study done that showed ALA helped reduce patient discomfort from diabetic-related numbness, pain, tingling. So they found that it helped with that, and it was because they were actually treating the blood sugar issue. It wasn't that they were putting a band-aid telling their brain not to feel the numbness anymore, which I've been offered that before in the past, and I just said, no, thank you. I want to treat things differently than putting a band-aid on it. But in addition, supplementation with ALA can help patients with immune deficiency syndrome and serious viruses. So that's a lot of stuff it can do for you. Some of the best food sources that I found, and this is just a few of them: broccoli, spinach, red meat, organ meat, carrots, tomatoes, and there's some others that are high in antioxidant and ALA in particular. If you can't seem to get enough through diet alone, there are supplements out there that have either ALA separately or combined with other things that help with blood sugar. So if you need a recommendation, shoot me a message. I'd be glad to help. And feel free to share this video if you think it would help someone in particular. I don't mind at all if you share it, and I hope that you have a wonderful day and that you found value in this.